It's the second half of Sunday, guys, and you know what that means. Corey has to put up with my shitty music.
Well, let's be honest. I've had my moments.
Yeah. I've had my moments. Some of them were after the fact. So this Call Me Charisma Monster.
Is this another freaking Skillet Monster? What's that other song that she showed me with the monster?
No, this isn't one of those. This is a totally different genre of music. It's just more like it's more monsters. Rap. Okay. Call Me Charisma. Guess how I found out about them?
Discover Weekly.
Yeah.
So that means it might actually be good.
Yeah, it might actually be good. Just that's fucked up. I just realized what I just said yeah to. You fucking bitch.
Playing it now.
I haven't watched the music video, by the way.
I was gonna ask, but I kind of assumed that you haven't. Ghost Town.
Robert De Niro.
Here come the men in black.
Monster, monster under my bed. Come out and play, cause I need a friend. You're so damn close that I feel your breath. You're the only one I have left. Feel you in my butt. Of disguise, you show up with no one's home. Are you really just a lie? I can feel you in my mind and my soul. But I love when you jump in and help me feel something. My blankets are the door, my bed is the coffin. And just as it closes and I go to lock it, I sing that lullaby you taught me. Monster, monster under my bed. Come out and play, cause I need a friend. You're so damn close that I feel your breath. You're the only one I have left. Show me where to go.
You know what I get vibes from right away?
What?
This sounds like, to me, which I understand why you like it, Unlike Pluto, mixed with 21 Pilots.
A little bit, yeah, I could see where you're getting that.
Yeah.
I love both.
Just because of like, so, especially the big 808, like, bass was like the Yes Pluto thing, but then, yeah, like how he's singing has like a 21 Pilots-y vibe in a way.
I get where you're getting that.
Yeah,
I'm thinking almost kind of Grandson-esque. You remember Grandson?
Oh yeah, that was the other one I liked that one.
Yeah, you did. Oh wow, yeah. I've been doing a lot better than you have. Fuck you.
This one to me though is okay so far.
Okay, so yeah, far, yeah, yeah. It's not a bad song. I enjoy it.
Oh, I guess I'm always lost now that everyone is gone. You're the one who gives me hope. Told to be afraid, but around you I feel safe. And you know that I love when you jump in. You help me feel something. My eyelids are the door, my mind is the coffin. And just as they're closing, you come from the closet and sing that lullaby you taught me. Monster, monster. Save me someone, I'm crazy. Or maybe something is saying. My days are numbered like babies. I stay in slumber, let's face it. I spend my summers in basements. I fucking love when you hate me. I never want you to take me from my monster, monster. Someone call a doctor I'm fucking off a rocker. Don't offer to talk when you're not gonna stop copping these oxys to feed me. I'm probably not gonna eat these, but if their problems within me are just a monster you're seeing, I'm singing. Monster, monster under my bed. Come out and play, cause I need a friend. You're so damn close that I feel your breath. You're the only one I have left. Monster, monster under my bed. Come out and play, cause I need a friend. You're so damn close that I feel your breath. You're the only one I have left.
Weird video.
Yeah, I don't understand the video.
Yeah, it was okay. Have you listened to anything else by this person or this group or this...
Come on. You know me better than that.
I'm just wondering if he's normally, like, rappish like that, because I feel like...
You'd like him better if he...
21 Pilots has sometimes, like, the rappish style vocals in some of their songs, whereas they're not considered rap because a lot of their stuff doesn't. And so I wonder if, like, he has something like that. Maybe it was just for the song, and maybe, like, other songs it's not quite like that, more indie. Because he has... It feels like, again, 21 Pilots, like, that indie-ish vibe. And so the talking rapping isn't really rap. It's more of, like, just that style.
Yeah.
But who knows? Because this is the first time I've heard it. And same, apparently same with you. You haven't heard anything else by him.
I haven't heard anything else by him. Really like this song, though. I
visually, he has some G-Eazy vibes. Have you heard any G-Eazy?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what he looks
He's
like.
He's rap.
Okay.
Oh, I said visually, he looks similar-ish to him.
Yeah.
I'll have to add that to my list of stuff.
Oh, boy. Your list is getting long.
I know. Mine's just Guys, like... I was just running out. I had, like, three left, and then I did, like, a whole page and a half of new stuff to show Michael.
Oh, man.
I mean, that was the main point of this channel, was for me to show you stuff, and so I shouldn't be running out. There's a lot of stuff that I listened to that I could show you. It's just, I think I was trying to go down the road of showing you
crazy
either
stuff.
Weird crazy stuff and or things that I thought you would like, and not so much like, man, hey, you need to know, like, we really should reattack some classic rock stuff eventually.
Yeah.
But
should probably know that stuff.
Yeah, like what a lot of probably especially music that I listened to got inspiration from or something, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
so I
feel
know.
You
yeah, this was okay, not bad. Probably something I wouldn't put on my list. But it was okay. Shut up. You've gotten more than me, apparently.
I know. I just forget to put stuff on my Spotify.
Oh.
A lot of the times.
You gonna do Lydia or nah?
I have to listen to it again.
Well, this is number 3 of your Monster songs. So, I mean, you didn't show me Skillet Monster, but I just associate you with that because you like Skillet and it's Christian and yeah. So, this is your 3rd song with Monsters. If you don't show me another song next week that has to do with monsters, then we're done here.
Guess I'll have to look through my liked playlist.
If you enjoyed this, please leave a like. If you want to request your own songs for the rest of the week that we draw out of a hat, subscribe, because we only take requests from subscribers, and then put it down in the comments. Also, we have an Instagram. Check it out. It's down in the description.
You can see this. Look at my profile. Boom! Oh, the other side. Oh, fuck. Whiplash. That just really hurt my neck. Ow.
Share this with your friends. If you've seen us more than once,
show us to your friends.
I said share us with your friends.
I don't know.
And if you find yourself coming back, you might as well subscribe. Because obviously we're doing something right.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing right, but we're doing something.
Otherwise, check us out. We're here every day, so... We'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah, we will.
And the day after.
Unless we
die. And the day after. And the day after. And the day after.
Yeah.
And the day after.
Yeah, you've summed it up.
And the day after.
You've summed it up.
And the day after.
I got it. Catch you in the next one, guys.
And the day after! Peace. This is perfect. It was so much fun.
You're like, perfect.
It's perfect.
Linguini.
Lasagna.